The sound of artillery fire rang through the air at Camp Shaheen, Afghanistan, on the morning of August 4th. Members of the Afghan National Army 209th Corps displayed their new skills before graduating from the Combat Support Kandak training course. The course also taught support and coordination between reconnaissance units and combat engineers. Nearly 100 Afghan National Army soldiers graduated the course that day.